VMFA-112. We're here in Iwakuni as part of the unit deployment program. We're completing our first WESPAC since 2013, the last time the squadron mobilized to deploy out to Iwakuni. The main goal of the training is to enhance our technical and tactical proficiency and work with the Japanese and our sister squadrons here in Iwakuni. Everything the Marines and reservists who come in and execute their drills on a monthly basis, AT, everything we've worked for over the last couple of years to get to this point, where it's really coming into fruition out here.